Hello and welcome to another Noita Nightmare Mode. Let's see what we get today. Doesn't look promising here. Teleportitis, extra wand capacity, contact damage. Okay. Contact damage is actually not that bad, but what's the spells like? Oh, what's this? Ground to sand. Interesting. Okay, so the wands you're currently getting 1, 2, 3, okay. And then teleportitis. Ugh. Teleportitis. Teleport bolt. Increase the speed at which it. Okay, maybe this one. Oh no, the recharge time is horrible. Mana drain. This shotgun, I guess. How about this one? Oh wait, I wanna do this. This should be pretty crazy. Yeah, this is pretty crazy. Okay, not sure how this will kill though, but homing, get rid of this one, primary weapon, keep this just in case, bifurcated, let's get rid of this too. Okay, alright. Why is my casting so slow? What's up with my recharge time? Okay. Any weapon though? Even the money turns into sand? This is... not sure what to say. Go west. No, I need something to dig with. It doesn't work. This is insane. Okay. I guess it doesn't automatically solve any problems. Not liquid, so we can't really cross through. Just want the money. Ah. Okay. I feel like I can anger the gods here. What's going on? Gonna die. Let's run. Get up. Try to get some water. Get out of this water, okay. Oh yeah. Can't buy anything, hopefully I can get a perk. Need to get something like Sand Walker or something. Oh, not pass. Nice. Some money. Gas fire. Talk about nothing useful here. Okay, try not to anger the gods here. Fungal colony, plague rats, gas fire. Okay, gas fire then. Okay, let's go. Ah. Ooh, let's go. Ah. Damn, I tried. All right, thanks for watching.